reflection of swallows in ugly, dirty water.
Yeah, to go up or all the time?
No, you go up and around.
Up this way?
Yeah.
Oh.
You might want it to, instead of that, go up and around over here to the left too, but I don't know, I can't see from here, Michelle, so.
Okay. I'm looking at that.
Thank you.
Do you want to help her take a picture?
Ow.
It's just over the edge.
Over the edge, over the hill.
I thought I had it licked, but I backslid. So. And make sure I get in 3 fruits and 3 vegetables a day. That's always the fattest.
You're looking a whole lot better, I'll tell you that, because I haven't seen you in ages.
Well, I lost 16 pounds.
I was about to say, did you lose it?
But I'm stuck with that.
Go look at my, dig up my soups map and see if I've actually had fruits there. The more I walk in, the more I feel like I've
been here. You might have been here.
Yes. It's been a while, so it's probably like 2004 here, when I first started hiking. Because that little glade over there that we walked through,
just one more by Michelle. Can
what?
You see it? You see the stepping stones?
Yeah. Yeah. Here, Angela, I'll provide some. You want some entertainment?
I do,
phone?
Please. Now what?
Now what?
I think you went the easier way. Jeez. I do.
But that crazy hiker, he wants his ash to be dispersed from some peak in Grand Canyon. And the children and the children's children don't hike. frog. So. And it says to schedule time for stress. Spend a hour of the stress. Don't worry about it. Put it away and then come on. Right down.
And that's Trap Canyon over there, so I get a decent viewpoint for you. Here we go, just a moment, I'll zoom in. You can see a couple caves. There's another cave over here, so I can just do this without zooming. There it is.